I was barely a year old when you left for the Kittimer outpost. You, our mother and father, were not going to stay long. It was decided that I did not need to go. I was left to stay with our father's friend, Lorg, until your return. You never did.
The Starfleet officer that rescued me was told by the Klingon High Command that I had no living relatives.
They assumed that I was killed with the family at Kittimer. Lorg had no sons. He took me into his family. It was not until I reached the age of ascension that I was told the truth.
So you asked to serve aboard the Enterprise, to watch me.
It was an excellent opportunity to see what kind of Klingon you were, or if you were Klingon at all.
Your deception offends me, brother.
It should, but it was required.
To satisfy your curiosity?
No, much more. You are the eldest son. The challenge is yours to make.
Challenge?
The Klingon High Council has judged our father a traitor to the Empire.
What are the allegations, Worf?
My father is accused of aiding and abetting the Romulan attack on the Kittimer outpost.
The attack in which he himself was killed? But why now, after 20 years?
I do not know, Captain. I will hear the evidence when I arrive. The charge has been made by Duras, the son of my father's greatest rival. Our family name will be disgraced for 7 generations. It is my responsibility to clear his name or answer for his crimes.
Answer for them.
The family of a Klingon warrior is responsible for his actions, and he is responsible for theirs. If I fail in my challenge, I will be executed. Will you grant my leave, Captain?
No. If I understand correctly, a Starfleet officer, a respected member of my crew, could be accused of a capital crime. Your actions in this matter will reflect on this ship and on the Federation. Therefore, it seems only appropriate that your captain should be at your side while you make your challenge. I'm sure you would do no less for me.
Commander Kern.
Sir.
We're changing course. Set coordinates for the first city of the Klingon Imperial Empire.
We arrived within the hour.
Yes.
The Council will receive you at High Sun. In the Great Hall of...
I know the procedure for the challenge.
You'll need a chadich to defend you. While you are accused, you will not be allowed combat. I would be honored if you chose me.
I ask you to stand with me, to be my chadich.
Jalaznish. Gijket Jagmija. The two sons of Mog, together, you will restore the family honor.
No. For the proceedings, you will not reveal your true father.
I must.
You will not.
Because it would mean my death as well if you fail. A Klingon's honor means more to him than his life. Perhaps your human values have clouded your judgment. I insist.
On this ship, you are my commander, and I obey. In council chambers, you are my chadich. You do not insist. You obey.
Yes, brother.
Lots of beans, yeah. I love beans, diggity doo.